Hello everyone, I'm Bidor. This is my painting tutorial of Katakros, Mortarch of the Necropolis. And here in this video I'll be painting the base, as you can see. The base is primed with Eshin Grey. I used hand brush. And the first thing I'm doing afterwards is the sand and dust areas, washing them with Nuln Oil. After the first layer of Nuln Oil has been dried completely, I'm adding a second one, giving more darkness to it. Giving the first dry brush on the sand and dust areas using Mechanicus Standard Grey. Following with Dawnstone, the same areas I'm applying it to. And finishing it off with Administratum Grey. I wanted to have the column and the asphalt area to be more brighter, so I'm base painting it with Mechanicus Standard Grey, just to give more definition. The asphalt I was using XV88, and that was just covering the whole platform. Then I am base painting the skulls, the teeth, skeletons, bones areas with Zandri Dust. Starting with an Agrax Earthshade, keeping for the whole base except the sand and dust areas, washing the whole base itself. Applying a second Agrax Earthshade, but mainly just on the stone areas and the column, just to make it more darker. Once it was completely dry, I started highlighting with dry brushing Mechanicus Standard Grey and Karak Stone mix 1:1 ratio. giving a second dry brush, this time just with Karak Stone. Again, just on the rocks, but more likely on the top of it. Just to give that nice highlighting. I'm adding Zandri Dust dry brush on the asphalt. Using Karak Stone and skulls and bones, making a nice highlight. I'm using Agrax Earthshade just in the recesses, the cracks on the asphalt. here I decided to make the whole base, the platform itself, so I'm using astrogranite debris from Citadel. Here I'm using Ushabti Bone, mainly on the teeth, but then on the skulls and skeletons, bone areas, basically I'm just highlighting it. Then by that time the first Nuln Oil wash has completely dried, so I'm adding a second one. Base plating the shield using Fenrisian Grey. I am using Karak Stone to blend the whole base itself together. I'm already on the asphalt, some on the rocks, stones, on all the edges. I am base painting the vases, the rim of the shield, the other shield as well, just in the center of it, using Balthasar Gold. Following after that, Leadbelcher, all the rest of the shield, the armor, the helmet. Giving a Agrax Earthshade wash just on the shield, the vase, and the armor parts. Using Scycorax Bronze on all the gold details as highlight and Stormhost Silver on all the metallic parts. I'm applying Mortarch turf randomly on the base itself. And finishing it off by painting the rim with Abaddon Black. The finished base is looking like this. I hope you like it. I hope it can help you making yourself as well, hopefully with the same technique. Please don't forget to subscribe. I'll be posting rest of the miniatures for this lovely base. Cheers.